He just got loose there, no contact, and boy, cut in front of a few trucks. Fortunately, no others involved. Under